boom, 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 boom.
Ayo, John Coltrane, he played the sax. Me, myself, I love the max. Up in the studio, laying tracks. Burn it on the CD, melt the wax. And I'm feeling fine, cause daily music's on my mind. And I feel mellow when I watch the numbers yellow. Hello to all my fellow peers in here for the quality, music quality. Yeah, that'll be the focus and the topic of the day. So
teve como principal intuito ter verdadeiramente os melhores atletas conosco e, de uma certa forma, transformar esses melhores atletas numa equipe competitiva.
Well, what I tell all the kids is that, you know, it's all about hard work, you know, and dedication. You know, if you want to be good, you have to put in the time. You know, I think that, you know, they should pay attention to detail, you know, for whatever the coaches that are here, you know, whatever they're telling them, you know, listen to it, you know, use it, you know, work at it, you know, and I think it'll make them better.
Do it, do it, get up on the stage and release my fluid. Do my thing, do it through the music. Funkified and therapeutic.
Come on! I don't know what you came to do. I came to drop a funk on you. So pass on it, sound it down. But you know what?
Little more music. Little more music. Let's roll.
Boom, 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 boom.
Woo!
Boom.
Little more music. They don't know how to use it. Little more music.
Panama City, King of Kids, King Jay.
I came to drop a funk on you. So pass on next, on next sound. But you know.
Fala no pirocofone aí, mano.
Quê?
Yeah. Steady just doing my thing. I'm just doing it. I just do what you know. My mama said to do what you know, so I'ma do what I know.
Estamos aqui na Adidas Nations, preparando o time que vai para os Estados Unidos. Estamos tentando fazer o nosso melhor possível, a organização nos propõe uma boa estrutura. E é isso aí, ajudar eles ao máximo para representar bem a América Latina.
Coming out here doing the Adidas Nations project in São Paulo, Brazil. Everything was great. It was as we expected. The talent was good. The accommodations were phenomenal. As far as an event, it was ran the way we expected it to be run. And we can tell there's been a lot of work placed into making Adidas Nations Brazil or Adidas Nations Latin America very, very successful.
Aqui vai para um campeonato fortíssimo que com certeza vai trazer uma experiência muito grande, não só para os meninos, como para nós técnicos também. Uma oportunidade, acima de tudo, de conhecer a realidade de outros continentes.